All right, Bethesda Woodworks back, and we're working on the water wheel bucket assembly here. And basically, I have 8 boards that are cut at 11 inches long, and they're 45 at the end. And the way this wheel works out is it's every cut is a pretty simple cut. It's on your miter box, and everything should line up. You cut 45 degrees, 22 and a half degrees, things like that. So we got about a third of it assembled already, and I'm going to show you what I do to assemble the another third of it. But this is what it's going to look like when it's all done. The water is going to go in this way right here, it's going to drop in this way here. It's going to fill up this bucket here, and that wheel is going to spin this way, clockwise motion. So let's get started assembling it. All right, again, we're gluing end grain. So we want to make sure that we put adequate glue on the end grain. Rub it in real good there. And then we're also going to do glue on the face grain. And that's because the end grain soaks up an awful lot of glue. So again, I've said this before, if you were just to glue the face part of it, which is this part here, then the chances of having a glue failure would be extremely likely. But if you do both sides of it, then the chances of having a glue failure are going to be greatly reduced, probably eliminated altogether. So I'll line up my marks right here. Make sure I think that 45 is square to the face there. And then I'll put a couple tacks in there. And then again, I'm going to clean off the glue with a wet rag. Just trying to sand the glue after it's dry is extremely difficult to do at best. And what ends up happening is you sacrifice a lot of material, a lot of wood. In other words, you'll end up making the piece, possibly thinner than if you were to just remove it with a wet rag. So we're going to do another bucket right here. So that's it. So I got 2 more to do, and once I get it all finished up, it will look like that right there. And then we're going to put this bucket assembly on this wheel right here that we already got made. And this is the prototype wheel right here. Took me four chances or 4 opportunities to get this wheel assembly here. And I'm real happy with this wheel assembly. I think I can take all the measurements from it and duplicate that and replicate as many water wheel assemblies as I want with this wheel right there. The other four, I'll be able to make two water wheels and probably give them to family members, or I may, you know, keep one of them for myself. But that's it. So the next video is going to be this bucket assembly being attached to this actual wheel assembly, and then hopefully we'll be able to put everything together and we'll kind of see what the wheel looks like. And then after that, the actual water trough system that's going to power the wheel. All right, Bethesda Woodworks, signing out.